300 concerts at home and abroad, with a positive impact on well over 50,000 people, as well as programs in schools and local clubs for smaller audiences, garnering recognition locally, nationally, and internationally. And whereas the repertoire of this talented group encompasses many of the choral masterpieces of Western civilization, a repertoire which extends from Gregorian chants and medieval music of the 14th century, patriotic music, American and European folk music, Hebrew songs and works by local musicians, arrangements of Cajun folk songs, and hits from Broadway and Hollywood and abroad. And whereas Chorale Acadienne has been a positive ambassador of Acadian and Louisiana life and culture both at home and abroad by hosting luminaries in the arts world. And whereas by hosting luminaries in the arts world, including Robert Page from the National Endowment of Arts, Joseph Flummerfelt from the Westminster Choir College, Grammy-winning conductor Vance George of the San Francisco Symphony Chorus, and guest narrators Bishop Lynn Provost, Mayor of Lafayette, the Honorable Douglas Straps, and Vincent Price. Whereas Chorale Acadienne has had and continues to have a positive impact on our region's economy, having received numerous grants whose money supported local businesses or invested in educational programs for children in the area and paid local musicians. And whereas Chorale Acadienne cherishes its donors, sponsors, and volunteers through the years who help it function on a daily basis, proclaims them unsung heroes of the organization, and is grateful for the support it has received from the Louisiana State Arts Council through the Louisiana Division of the Arts, the Office of Cultural Development, the Department of Culture, Recreation, and Tourism, and Lafayette Consolidated Government, and its minister through the Acadian Minister of the Arts. Now, therefore, I, John Rodo, Mayor President of Lafayette Consolidated Government, in honor of 40 years of Chorale Acadienne, hereby proclaim Chorale Acadienne a local treasure, and 2019 is the year of Chorale Acadienne. Congratulations.
Back to college.